Hello, everybody. I have the camera out. I just had to make a quick little 5-minute video for subscribers for the Princeton Symphony. I still have my t-shirt on for that. They want us to wear the t-shirts. We're doing Lou Harrison's Canticle No. 1 at Jersey City University for our Percussion Ensemble concert. It's one of several pieces we're doing this coming semester. And I put together some metal bell sounds. I want them to hang because I really want a resonant sound, except for the muted gongs. I tried those hanging and they just rang too much. So I took a piece of wood, small piece, drilled one hole. It goes onto a cymbal stand and it's very secure then. It won't move around or turn. They do swing just a little, but when you play them, they don't swing side to side like that very much. So that's a good thing. And the rope stays in place. I tie it around with a piece of rope. There's a little piece of tissue in between the cowbell and the piece of wood to kind of help to keep it from making any extra sounds. The rope, once it's tied, I am not a Boy Scout, so I'm not a knot specialist, so I put some glue on the knot after it's double knotted to make it not come untied. And then, so the note, the string stays even more in the same spot, I guess, I take a staple gun and put a few staples on each side to keep it in place so they don't move side to side. Now, for player one, I'm using these Armglocken, and I tried quite a few mallets on these different sets of bells, and the IPOS1, which is a green, it's a pretty hard rubber. It's a nice little mallet. So they sound pretty good in the Armglocken. For player two, let's see, it's these large black cowbells, and they seem to sound best with an old set of Good Vibes Lionel Hampton vibraphone mallets. Let's try them out here. Around rehearsal 15, just in case you're familiar with the piece. This one seems to have developed a little buzz to it. I know what it is. I'm going to go in and sand it. The paint's starting to peel off in there, so that's an easy fix. Now, player three, the bells for this are a couple of these JCR Percussion cowbells, which are excellent. It's a guy out of the Bronx that makes cowbells, the high and the low. And the middle one is just a chrome LP cowbell. And for these, I'm using a Vic Firth M131, which is a kind of a hard rubber xylophone mallet. Nice mallet. So I like these quite a bit. Actually, all the mallets seem to work quite well. We'll try it in the rehearsal studio and then the concert hall as it comes up with a couple choices. But for right now, that's probably what I would use. Player four has the thunder sheet, the triangle, and the bell sound. And he's going to use probably this large, old, rusty bell plate. I love it, though. It sounds great. With an old Rosaro M229. It's like a multi-percussion mallet by Firth. It's very top-heavy. But so if I had to move around with it, I might not use it. But for one stroke, it's great. And then we have the fifth player, plays muted gongs. And again, I tried hanging them and it just didn't sound that good. And at the end, they have this figure. And I may even try to mute this one just a little bit more. We'll see. So that's the setup so far that I've put together. And these, again, it's very easy. Just a sturdy piece of wood, not that big. All right, one hole so the cymbal stand can hold it. A washer in the back with some felts to press it on there. It's just like putting on a set of wind chimes or something that you don't want to have move, or a tambourine for Stravinsky's Liszt War. Another washer here, and then tighten it quite a bit. This is held on with a piece of string, glued, the knot is glued so that it doesn't come untied, and some staples here to hold it from moving back and forth, and just a little tissue under here so it doesn't make any noise when it swings. They should move a little bit freely so that they can vibrate more, right, if you want a singing sound. And again, this is for Harrison's Canticle number 1. We have kind of a love affair with Harrison at Jersey City University right now. We did the Song of the Quetzalcoatl last semester, and we're going to keep doing it. The kids will all be experts on Harrison by the time we're done. Thanks for listening. Bye-bye.